Okay, my name is Jackie Avis and I'm the managing director.
Jackie, we're outside your garden centre in Titchfield, which is where I live as well, so I know.
Excellent.
I know you're here and you've been here for many, many years.
Yes.
But tell us about why you've decided to help Cash for Kids this year.
Because it's very, very close to the hearts of the girls in the cafe. They've all had children and they all want to help people that don't or don't have what they have. So they choose a charity every year and the Cash for Kids was just a good one for this year.
Pop in and have a look and see what they've been up to in the cafe then. We're now in the coffee shop. This is Zoe, who's been one of the people who's been putting all the work in for raising money for Cash for Kids. And this is how you've done it, isn't it?
Yeah, it's been really good. Everyone's bringing books in. It's just nice that everyone's like thinking of others and not just relying on us to bring the books in and everything. So it's really good and it's gone amazingly well.
Literally, this is all you've got is a bookshelf full of books that people bring in or donate or whatever, or you'll go and pick up. How much money is that raised so far?
£365.
It's not bad going, is it? So if you want to find out more about being one of Wave 105's 1,000 Faces, or if you're in the middle of raising money and you want to get to your target, just go to wave105.com/cashforkids.